The summer season, with its scorching heat and monsoon rains, adds pressure on construction sites as they try to keep people safe. But now they have help. A number of new inventions are making sure workers are better protected come rain or shine. Our Kim Ji-yeon reports.
Safety helmets are an essential item at construction sites, but wearing them in the sweltering summer heat can be quite uncomfortable with the accumulation of sweat. It's a problem that prompted one company to install a unique ventilation system in the helmet, which can drop the temperature inside up to 7 degrees.
"We came up with a way to circulate air inside the helmets. We thought of drilling holes into them at first, but couldn't, since it's not legally permitted."
Another invention are the so-called spidey shoes. The rubber thread at the bottom of them expands and prevents the wearer from slipping while walking on slippery surfaces. There are also special gloves that have been developed to ensure that workers' hands are protected from sharp objects.
"The inventions not only boost workers' safety, but can also increase efficiency in the field."
From the head, hands to the feet, companies that cater to the construction industry are coming up with new ways to make sure that putting a priority on safety doesn't mean you have to sacrifice comfort. Kim Ji-yeon, Arirang News.